Right, nerds, let's get on with it. We got a lot of exploring to do. I have been had a look around on my main save file as well for how to outfit ourselves as Samurai Jack, and I think I found the best way to do it. I think I know where I'm going to get the outfit at least, but we need to make our way to Lyonia for that stuff. It's up here. So, what I think we'll do is make our way south, because all the cool stuff's in this direction. Although I'll pick up my did they show on the outside of the average ale? I can't remember. They do. As I say, I'll pick up my my dropped runes first. Not that there's many of them. All 44. But yeah, this whole island down south here is usually where I go first. So we'll explore that, we'll try and find some. Get some level ups, get some more appropriate clothes. Or try to anyway. What did I bind it to? There. Whee. And we'll head for the bridge. Things I want to look for Jack. Yeah, I need to get Holy Weapon. It just makes sense for his katana being like a one made by the gods in the show. We need Smith Divine on it, even though we'll not be going for a Holy build. And then we need to find a spear to represent his lightning spear. But I'm not sure what we get for that, because it's more like a trident, really. Hey, it's you.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life.
Then we'll go rescue him. Wrath,
filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle?
Let's do it.
My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe.
We'll
Thank
do it.
You. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Can we read her letter? Ashes. Was it gonna be? Nah, we can't read it. I was hoping we could for a second. Just so we could be nosy. Right, is there a grace down here? Doesn't look like there is. What about? Is there anything on this side of the bridge? Plenty of dead people. Ah, there is a grace. Cool. We can regen our stuff. And I can slowly relearn how to fight. Skull. Glowing ones always have runes in them. So, Jack does have some, like, ninja style stuff as well. Hell, he even has a gun at one point in the series when he gets all the sci-fi stuff. So I'm thinking we're gonna go katana. We need to find a spear or a trident. Trident that fits the bill, and then we also need holy weapon for the katana and throwing knives. I don't believe there's a gun in this game. I know there's the cannon, but I don't think there's like a pistol or anything we could have to emulate the laser pistol he gets at one point. Right, what else is around here? Any more cool loot? Another glowing skull. Can I actually hit it? I do love how the unsheath, the draw is way faster than most other attacks. You could literally interrupt them when they go for swings. We can't get in either of these towers, can we? No. Level up time. So we want dex, endurance and stamina. Oh, I need like 2,000 for a level up. Inventory. There we go. Oh, still just under. Right, more exploring it is then. Now, I did see a giant down here. Because he's like sat down against the wall. Wonder if we can sneak up on him. It's another guy. It looks like there's a soldier in front of him and some dogs. we might not be able to, but... Tell you what, I'm going to shift those, actually. We're going to add the ashes onto this menu instead. Because it's way easier. And I can just go... Have them at the ready. Yeah, you're an actual soldier. Can I get a backstab? Can. One giant man. I'm gonna go for this leg. Own dogs. Go, doggos, go. Don't get splatted by a single sword swing. That worked well. Take care of you. This guy thrash around. Ow, he got me. We can at least sneak up on the first soldier. Get him out of the way. See, when I first played this game, I did a full holy build, like all the miracles, using the fancy holy weapons. You get some really cool, like punch daggers, I'd call them, that do pure holy damage, called the Cypher Parter. You get them at round table when you first go there. Like, they're downstairs, but they're amazing. Like, somebody rocks up with a shield, it just doesn't work because shields block physical and you're not doing physical. Friends. Killed my dog. Oh well, got him eventually. And now I have everything else left to kill. Because there's even more soldiers and dogs around here. I wonder if I can sneak up on the dog. I can. And we've got you still sat here doing nothing, so... Get backstabbed. And And that gave me flasks back, because it was a full group. You got that lot arguing over there. What are you, Morningstar? Morningstar is not on our list of approved samurai weapons, unfortunately. No matter how much I like it. And honestly, I do like the Morningstar, it's one of my favourite weapons. Outside of Big Smash here at the beginning, it's one of the more fun ones you can get. Right. How was it we fought these guys? I must have another for another level as well, but the giant's gonna respawn, isn't he? I'm almost sure of it. If I remember right, they all just respawn. Yep, he's there. Right, we're gonna be sneaky. I'm gonna go this way. Mainly because I want my runes back, more than anything. Then we need to backstab this guy. Whoa, what do you think you're doing? These dudes like to fight each other. Can I bait them into it? Oh. I just want to see if this is possible. I got. Too smart to try and fight him. Whoa. I'll be honest, I forgot that move existed. I keep pressing the wrong button. I'll be honest, I kind of forgot mounted combat was a thing. On we go, we'll carry on from here. I see you up there. Get here. Mighty shot. A bow shot on that. Anything useful up here? Nah. Should we keep going? Grace and a trader. Nice. Right. What does trader have?
Buying or selling?
Buying. The Kukri, smithing stones, stone sword key, arrows, armor set. No, we shall go for our levels instead then. See what it gets us. Level up. 20. There. Flasks. A charge to flask. We don't have any. Right. So we can go up here, round here. There's bound to be some a map or something I can grab. Edge. So you're a way across, are you? Yeah. This dude who points towards the dungeon. So that way and down is where there is a dungeon. Because that's how that thing works. We got another stone sword key from a dead guy on a hill. Ah, yeah, the dungeon down this way. I see now. We've just got bits of crumbled monuments everywhere. Right, we'll go down to this dungeon. Huge ass gravestones. Kill the dragonfly. Dragonflies are annoying. See you. Come on. Get out of here. You what? Where are you? Ah, no arrows. There. It took way longer than it should have. If I take all of this off. So, on light load at the moment. Medium load. If I take those off, it's still medium load. Bugger it, I'll just have to deal with medium load until I can get myself more endurance and shit. Like, medium roll isn't bad, but I'd prefer light roll for doing fancy samurai stuff. Ambush ahead. I believe you. Oh, these little assholes. Any more? You as well as the... Get rid. Door at the end straight away, but it's locked. What's that sound? Did you survive somehow? Wow, you did. Took you long enough. Yeah, they got massive range as well, don't they? Come on. Come further this way, I know you want to. No? There. Crafty. Oh no, they're bolts, not arrows. I'm a dumbass. Things for upgrading my spirits. Well, later on they are. Be wary of right. Let there be right. There you are. completely missed him with my heavy attack there. My aim is bad. I've not got directional swings on, do I? That would be stupid. Target on, manual attack aiming. No. Oh, good. For those of you who've never used it, manual attack aiming is your character aims his swing wherever you're pushing this stick towards. So even if you're locked on, if you're holding back or something, he'll swing this way instead. Some people like it. I cannot stand it. I was tricked. Almost. We survived this. Yeah, easy. More spirit upgrades. A hole. Oh, there we have zombie bends. These are the ones who just don't stay dead. I can't remember. Killing them. And I remember there being like an ambush of some sort. Yeah. It's not a fake wall. Bad message. No, get off. Leave me alone. More of them. Even more of them, right? I'm just ignoring you guys. Climb. Climb as fast as you can. Dun, 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 dun. Right. What do we have here? You probably unlock the boss door. Yes. Combo he did then was the one that I remember hating. Where do we go from here? We have doorway. Oh, it drops us back at the boss door. Nice. Right, where's the bit that was the trap? This way, innit? Is there anything else we can loot in here? It's purple flower. If I do this, where? Just made it. Right, boss time. Let's see what we can find. I know the bosses at the end of these things are the ones that get reused the most, but let's see what boss it actually is. Likely dog. First off the... Oh, I know what you might be. Traverse Z Mist. You're the floating dog dude. With his annoying little friend.
There's two things in the world that I hate more than anything, and that's one, racial intolerance, and two, the Dutch.
I'm sure they're listening somewhere. Ah! Right. I think I need to go after the actual boss. Leave the doggos to go after the little ones. So, you can bugger off. You can also bugger off. With a little bastard running around, it's hard to get a hit on him. I think. I might just have to go after them and call the wolves in a bit later. See if I can get a couple of the little guys taken care of. Give myself some actual breathing room. But I wouldn't give for a good blunt weapon at this point. Wrong button again. Big ones here. No, he's got me. Almost got me. Keep him distracted a little bit. This is not working well. Granted, it is a rough starting boss, but just have to come back to this place later. Like, killing the little guys is fine. That doesn't take much. But having four of them in the boss room with me at the same time as the boss, I do not like. summon them in to, for them to pretty much just get one shot. Yeah, I'm gonna come back later. The advantage of Elden Ring, it's not linear, so I could do some exploring before I just spend all my time dying horribly. So now we go this way. At least I know this is here. And then we have, oh yeah, I remember this. There he is. Eat my doggo friends. Down. Still got a couple of your cultist priest friends around. No, no gravity sorcery for you. It's cheating. Trying to remember in which direction we get the map of this place, because some of them you just find, some of them you actually have to like buy from merchants and stuff, and I can't remember which is which here. For us. Seek three wise beasts. Oh, it's this one. Right. We gotta look for invisible turtles. Right, that one. Where are the others? One. I don't think it's over the cliff edge. There's one like wandering around here somewhere. And I know there's one that's like on the side of a building or something stupid like that. Because they're always in weird places. One of these. those like starlight shard things. Right, where's the second dumb turtle? Around here somewhere. Turtle. Where I, there he is. And then the third one, I think, is like on the side of the building or something. So I'm back in a sec. There you go, Spike. That's as good as you're getting. Maybe. King of the Storm is not too much of a problem. And then... oh, he killed me. A little bit too cocky there. That's apparently a rose. Well, eat it. Eat it. Blech. Right, I'm back. I just need to sort some out. Now, there you are. So you weren't on the side of the building, you were just next to it. Let me in. There's usually cool loot in these places. We'll smash everything just in case. See what we find. Boom, 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 boom. Nothing there. Liar ahead. I bet somebody was saying, like, jump for treasure or something. We have... chest. Memory stone. Which ones was the memory stone? Is that the one that lets us have, like, more spells or something? Increases memory slots, yes. More spells. But we won't be using spells, so not as useful. Now, if I was a map, where would I be? Thingy. Right, can I land on this? I am not the best at it. Did it. Yeah, as well as taking you up, you can drop down with those things as well. As long as you land in it on your horse, you take no damage. Stomp. Sweep. Go in there. Off and off. You can go in there, you can go in there. Go in there. So, I suppose I should take a quick nip back to the church. Church of Kelly. Because we could do upgrades there. See if I can get, can't at least get another upgrade for my sword. I should be able to get at least one. Can't remember how far things, how far this lets you go up. Additional items required. Yeah. To the ramparts. Right, I'm gonna do a bit of running. See if I can't find where the map monument is. That's what I really want. Gotta be around here somewhere. Is that it right in front of me? Maybe. Yes. Right. Still got me in combat, because that thing that was aiming for me down there. So, new map has been found. Ah, yes, we got all this over this way. This leads down to the castle. Got all this up here. I'm sure there's a merchant down on that beach. And I'm sure this way is where all the crazy people are. We should go this way, really. See, crazy rats, they've got glowing eyes and everything. Dropped a rune arc. Shall continue this way. I can hear more of those rats, I just can't see them. There you are. Crafting materials in the meantime. This is where the crazy people are. I remember using a couple of the madness miracles on my first playthrough. There's one that I used in PvP that's basically like a laser beam you fire out your eye. And it's just so good. You can charge it up. Unleash it and basically zap somebody in one. Oh yeah. Lots of rats. All hiding in the church. The ailing village. Because they're all nuts. What else do we have around here? We've got a small camp on the cliff. More runes. Got a little bridge down that way. Can we get in any of these buildings? Doesn't look like it. Hear more crazy rats though. Poor little guy was stuck. Flame crest, wooden shield. Nice little bit of platforming that goes nowhere. Another rat. Crazies. Right, time to go and invade the church. Okay, I brought friends. Unfortunately, I did have a nosy and there isn't a large Scottish guy I can summon, but, oh, you're the flask upgrade. There are other more appropriate summons we can get later, there's a definite. Put it right away. Where do we go from here? Oh, it was the eagle swooping away. Thought I heard something swinging for me. Right, so we'll go off that little wooden bridge that's in this direction. Heads towards the coast. Hi, Greg. How you doing? I'm slowly advancing. I've made my way down to this southern bit, so I'm going around this area. I did go into one of the dungeons, but it was the one with the floating statue cats, and I had to leave because it was depressing and it kept killing me. But now we go. We're going to go down and around, aren't we? This way. Sounds good. Nap is well deserved. I have been playing a bit of the Final Fantasy demo today because I downloaded it overnight. Pretty good. I've only played a little bit of it so far, but I still need like 2,600. How many runes do I have? Inventory. So that gives us 2,000. I've done like one of the dungeon bosses so far, that's about it. I am mainly doing the exploring and stuff at the moment. Like, not done any of the major bosses yet. I'm gonna start working my way through the dungeons soon, though. Yeah, it's literally, I started and I basically did a loop and then came back down this way. And I've now, like, basically been around this area. So I know there's a couple of you guys. I know there's a couple of dungeons here. Really annoyed at the moment because I've run out of arrows. Hours without seeing the castle. Yeah, that sounds about right, to be honest. I've noticed it frame dropping a couple of times. We'll do that instead. We'll get rid of the ray tracing, but sacrifice it for better performance, which is what I want, really. Yeah, I think first time I played this, Greg, I tried to do all of the bosses that I could. I think there were only like one, maybe two missable bosses that I didn't get on my first playthrough. But it was something like 120 hours I was on when I did the final boss. So I've done a lot of PvP since, so my main profile is at like 150 hours at the moment. Right, we want to go this way now. But yeah, I've planned stuff out for this character. I went back on my main character to see, like, where I could find appropriate weapons and armour and stuff like that. And yeah, I can't wait for the DLC. People have been speculating loads because there was a patch that went up on Steam. Yo, hi Bart. How you doing? Rainbow stones. I am good. I forgot to turn off these again. So I was saying I played a bit of the Final Fantasy demo earlier. And I quite liked it. Like, I liked Remake anyway. I'm slowly getting back to getting used to the combat in this game again. Although I have forgotten for like the 15th time to get myself some more arrows. So if I go crap, I can make some fledged arrows. Yes. How dare you. Bob, just let me shoot you. There. That's what I would have done if I was doing my holy build, Greg. There are too many useful spells that you can just spray everywhere on all on Holy. Just look at anything in that general direction, dead. Especially when you get the dragon breath stuff. Like, you can actually get like a rot dragon breath. And using that was so much fun. Especially against like groups of soldiers and things. You're the angry plants. Yeah, there's the so I used those, the madness spells, and just the stereotypical ones as well, like the lightning spells and stuff like that. And they were great fun. Arg, poisoned. Stupid flowers. Stupid dog. Any antidote stuff on me? Don't think I do. No. Can I craft any? I can't. Jank our way up this. Yeah, there is a bunch that I have forgotten about this game, and then I come to certain areas and go, No, Bart, you're not allowed. Oh, wait, is this the trap bomb? Greg, help me remember, is this the trap one? Right, fingers crossed. It's not. But I did get a hand ballista. Eh. But if I remember right, the hand ballista has like a massive strength requirement or something. Yeah, 30 strength. Sadly, Edie's not close enough to be Jack's gun. But Greg, I want loot. Can't do that, just doesn't work. I grew up playing World of Warcraft, it's just a compulsion now. Oh, I did find out something else about Subnautica 2, Greg. It's multiplayer. You can have 4-person multiplayer on it. So we can gang up and try and beat up Leviathans. Monkey Man. this site. We'll take it. So I've started replaying the first one with mods on it. Because there's one, it's not quite an overhaul mod, it's like a cut content mod. Adds in loads of fish and a couple of leviathans that they didn't have time to add in the original game. Oh, this is where all these dudes are. Power shot on that one. Ah, wasn't fast enough. Yeah. One of the things I wanted to do for ages is play some Nautica with a missing content mod on. But my old PC couldn't run it. So I waited until I got my new one. And it has so much fun stuff in it. Like, it adds in more weapon systems for the submarines. So you can literally just go around murdering leviathans and stuff if you want to. Which I absolutely did. First thing I did was went and killed Bob. It was an ambush. Some do bar. But I want to play modded Hollow Knight as well. Mainly because I have seen plenty of dumb mods for it, so there's a couple I want to try. Oh yeah, isn't the big angry one in here somewhere? Demi-human forest. Ah, that's what they're called, demi-humans. I was trying to remember their name. See, there it is. The big one. Get the bleed back off. Like a church bit somewhere with a giant boss one in it. Yeah. Secret basement. Is this a loot one or a fight one? It's a loot one. Shield of the guilty. That's cool. rescued to meet a maiden whose eyes were crushed by briars of sin.
Oh, wow, yeah. You shake those hips,
buddy. Hi, Dave. How are you doing? Tired as fuck. Don't blame you. There's the big one. See, I knew there was one here somewhere. One more day and you're off for a week. Nice. Come on, little guy, come out here. I don't want to fight you at the same time as the big one. Even if it starts breaking the walls. You just like forget where I am. It did. Get away. It's got spells. Go, doggies, go. Spells and a staff. There we go, another boss down. We need to find a way up this way. This little owl with glowing eyes. I've not seen that before. Death! Got an egg. I do not remember egg. There it is. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. More poison plants. Meh. Oh yeah, they got horrible abuse. Like, the voice actor for the girl who got the most flack for it is Laura Bailey, who she does voice actors for a load of stuff, like she's in Critical Role as well. And she like basically turned off all of her social media when it happened. She was getting death threats and all sorts. Come on, stop spewing out your shit. Bleed, your stupid plant. Got you. Finally. Yeah, they got some horrible flack for that game. Yeah, it happened with Destiny as well. So, Destiny had a problem at one point with a bug. The bug basically messed up the game quite badly because it allowed people to do things they really shouldn't be able to. Weapons-wise. So you could have, like, say, an auto rifle and have it fire shotgun rounds. And the bug was in the game for, what, 3 days? I think. Yeah, 3 days. Because it got, like, identified on, like, a Thursday or a Friday and was fixed on Monday because they weren't in at the weekend. And people were like, it just happened to be, like, a trials weekend, which is the more competitive mode for people who want to do PvP. Because trials is only available, like, over a weekend. And it's only one weekend in, like, one weekend in every five, and you get exclusive rewards from it and stuff. And it was basically broken all that weekend because people were, like, running SMGs that were firing sniper rifle bullets and shit like that. And Bungie actually turned around and changed their policy. Like, all of their employees that had social media and stuff turned it off. So there used to be, like, developers and artists and stuff like that who had accounts they used, and they'd show off like artwork they were doing, or they'd talk about stuff they were working on in the game and everything like that. And because of all the threats and stuff they got over that weekend, they changed their policy completely. They used to have, like, named community managers who would post on Reddit and on their Facebook page and on Instagram and all sorts. And you'd see, like, three named people, and it was like they were the community managers. And you could even tag them for stuff. Like, if you had a problem with your account specifically, you could tag them on Reddit or on Twitter or somewhere, and they'd, like, help you with support and stuff if they could. But all that changed, and there is now one, well, there's two technically, one official Bungie one, which doesn't have any name or anything like that on it. It's never signed or anything anymore. Doesn't post anything really other than official updates. And then the actual game development manager himself. Every single other one, all the artists, all of the programmers and designers and stuff, everything like that, all turned theirs off. A couple of them have their own accounts now, but they don't post any Bungie stuff whatsoever. Right, I need to keep hitting him on the floor. Like I similar thing happened with Final Fantasy 14 at one point, apparently, but it changed back eventually. Mr. Ghost Man. I'm trying to remember all the games I've seen it with that I've like actually seen the details of. Jellyfish. I heard a groan. Where's one of you hiding? Or is one of you just trapped inside a grave or something? Raise the message and then sadness. Oh, it's church. You know the sacred tear. And then, is there anything out here? Apart from a glowy skull. Yeah, if I remember right, the churches are where you get, like, special upgrade rewards and stuff. And then the mini trees that we can get to, like that one, are the ones that have the seeds for getting more flasks. Rest. Flask. Increase amount. Yeah, so it makes my flask more potent. But I need the seeds to get more. What does Melina want? Hello.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Yeah, what did she say?
In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey.
Shall I level up?
Let my hand rest. Share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions.
Right, which way do we go now? So we've got the tree over that way. Oh, it's the walking mausoleum thingy. Right, we'll go to tree. And then we'll head down towards the mausoleum thingy in the coastline. Because there's another dungeon down there, if I remember right. Where we can get even more loot and even more levels. It's one of these dudes again, yeah. So there is a dungeon nearby, because this dude will point us towards it. That way. But it's where those two jellyfish are, isn't it? It's an angry jellyfish. Door. Is there a door? There is a door. Right, let's see if I can get anywhere in this dungeon. Tombswood Catacombs. One with a protected room. It's a skeleton one. But I do have a key so I can open it. Come on, skelly bones. Do that psycho crusher. Shard. What do we get from here? Nomadic Warrior's Cookbook. Ooh. What do you get us? Eh. Even more arrows that I can craft. And the fire pots. How many of these can I make? Stick him on the bar. Boss door. Boss door, of course, won't open. Need to unlock it. Like killing everything else inside. And then execute. First time I went through these dungeons and stuff, and I did not know about hitting them again to execute. So I spent the entire time like killing a few skeletons, running to the next area, killing a shit ton of skeletons, running to the next area. Archer, you say? Where is he at? Hiding under here. Oh, who really got a sword friend? This way. Now let me hit his body. Just fighting skeletons over and over and over and over because I didn't know how to make them permanently dead. No. Secret tunnel? No. Be wary of right. Treasure chest ahead. There you are. and then smash. This could be a fiery trap or something. Yeah, it is. What have we got up here? Even more skeletons, Raya. Suspicious lack of skeletons there. Now I hear ya. Right underneath me. So you go that way, what's this way? Is this where the archer was before? Yeah, just above him. So this opens the boss door. Spooky, scary skeletons, yeah. Now we go this way again. And find out what was down the other corridor. Eek. Whoa! Killed myself then. Ambush ahead. But where? There. Thank you. And now we have more skeletons. I know how to deal with these guys. I'll let the fire do it. No. Not like that. This is all going wrong. Not what I wanted. Like this. See, that's what I wanted. Back towards boss room. I know what the boss is. Or I should rest first. Get my flask back. Grossmesser. Right. Wrong way. That's the boss way. We'll go up here, we'll rest, and then we'll go down and fight the boss. See what we can find. So.
Greg the Boomer, since you're a seasoned boomer, I suggest something classic like boiled cabbage with a side of liver. Just kidding. How about a nice juicy steak with some roasted veggies? Treat yourself, Grandpa.
Yeah, treat yourself, Grandpa Greg. Oh, we're like 100 off. Do I have any runes to use? I do. It's the ASMR whisper. There we go, slightly more health. Right, what boss do we get? Do we get? What are we thinking? I'm hoping it's not one of the big stone things because. Oh, it's a weird shadow thing. Weird shadow thing's not gonna light fire, is it? If I actually hit it. No, it really doesn't like fire. Ow! It's got like a weird bug on its head, or horns. Is this way. So yeah, we'll summon our wolf friends. We'll start whizzing fire at him then. So, wolf. Oh no, I'm out of fire things. Let's see what one he is. Legendary Ashen Remains. Spirit of a headless knight who leads the mausoleum soldiers, wields a lance enrobed in death, hurls spectral lances at foes. Lutel sacrificed. Life that in death should continue, protect a soulless demigod under their revival. and other heroes on a earned tree burial. Right, we will try you out for a bit then. Seeing as we have another boss to do in a few seconds. Right, 3,300. I need 600. Go for 7 to make it safe. So, you got 4. And then 3 of these. So now we go up this way towards the little tree. Face mask. We'll not bother with that one then. If any more of your weird priest guys around here, I don't want to fight you all at the same time. Looks like that's a no. And I can't summon you yet because need another rest or something. Ow. That's the big butt explosion. Something I'm missing. Steak. I can't. Right. FP cost 104. That's why I've not got enough FP. So, back to doggos for now. Time to relearn the Erd Tree moveset. Tree, it's not gonna like fire, right? Definitely. to the stars. D's, dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. And I can't make any of them because I'm not getting more butterflies. Which ones are these ones? Spawn vengeful spirits. We'll try one of them just for comedy value. Some of the doggos. Oh, it's those kind of vengeful spirits. It's like humanity in Dark Souls. Blathe. Right. Thank you. No. So close. So I'm slowly getting the timing of it. See, this is where I miss big splashy weapons, because I would have got at least one stagger off on it. With my big smashy. So we'll give it a couple more attempts, and if not, we will do more exploring. The advantage of Elden Ring, something annoys you, you run off and go somewhere else. Almost get all my dogs killed on the first attack. Kelly. How are you doing? Has Mum managed to poison you? Cultists, get out of here. Oh, never mind, the boss killed him. Oh. got too greedy. Alright, we're going to run in, grab the runes and run away. We can always come back when we've got a bit more health and a bit more damage. Where did I die? Over here. Oh no! It's a while since anybody's redeemed that. However, the name of the tower in Wales is Fanbaya Popwing y Cogeru Quindrobo Clantasilio Gogogo. Oh, it's the singing one. We got bats who can sing in Latin. It's actually singing like proper words as well, it's not just junk Latin. So I saw a video of somebody who isolated it and translated it. Stance. No more singing from you, thank you. Borgir. You should give me, like, all of it. And then I'll give Bart half. And you can just have the chips. Whisper more at Kelly, it's funny. It's the walking mausoleum thing. Let's go down and beat it up. Greg the Boomer, because he's an old man at heart.
Hestia. Looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed. I'm just here to sprinkle some sarcastic joy, but if you can't handle it, maybe you should go find a safe space. Either way, no need to get your panties in a twist. Oh, Kriskia, you sly fox, trying to get a peek at Gret the Boomer's shiny head, huh? Well, as
yes, she did.
As it would be to play matchmaker, I'm afraid I can't help you with that request. You'll have to find your own way to admire the baldness. Good luck, shy one.
This is where all the ghost soldiers are. Now I remember. With their teleporting cheats.
Oh, Kriskia, you have a wild imagination, don't you? Bart slapping his feet on Greg's bald head. That's quite the scene. But let's keep the foot fetish fantasies to a minimum, shall we?
Might do it, Bart. No worse than any of Bart's hate singing that I've heard. Where was it I did this? Oh yeah, I have to break these bits off. Be careful, because it'll try and squash me.
Oh, Kriskia, you know I'm always up for a musical challenge.
Poro!
The chorus to the Cupcakes Icon.
Welcome in, Raiders.
Sure thing.
Chat is currently playing with our
CPR. Oh, bring me back to life.
Our little AI body.
CPR, save me from the afterlife.
Grim.
CPR, a sweet melody, bringing me back, setting my spirit free. Ta-da.
Oh, you've been doing Scarlet and Violet. I still have not finished it. I have Scarlet, and I've still not finished it. So how have you been doing? How's your strain been? I am alright. I am doing a... what do you call it? Like a cosplay challenge for Elden Ring? Where I've got to be Samurai Drac. Or attempt it. I am struggling because I am not good with dex weapons. But otherwise that, I'm good. It stopped. Is it going to sit down? Oh, you're supposed to stop moving. Oop. Played a ROM hack. Ooh, which ROM hack were you playing? The only thing close to a ROM hack I've tried so far is playing Infinite Fusion. And Infinite Fusion is a lot of fun. I would always recommend playing Infinite Fusion if you get the chance. Unbound? Ooh. Is that the horror one?
Oh,
it rings a bell. No worries, Poro. Thanks for dropping by and thanks for bringing over all your raiders.
Clear throat, wet and playful. That's what I say. Chance here to brighten up your day. Fluffy and sassy. That's my style. Get ready for a raid that'll make you smile.
What the hell are you doing? Trying to get the AI to sing WAP. Alright, this is where I can, like, duplicate stuff to get extra, extra boss weapons and things. Right. To the coastline.
Oh, Greg the Boomer, always stirring the pot. Maybe Kelly just got a taste of life's bitterness. Or maybe she bumped her head one too many times. Either way, let's hope she finds some healing for that nasty attitude.
It's true, Greg. When she was a little baby, I got to hold her once and I dropped her. I also stood on her a lot. And if I remember right, my Uncle Tony dropped her as well at one point. Granted, I was like barely a baby myself. I'm like two and a bit. And yeah, when Kelly was in like the baby basket on the floor and stuff, if I needed to go to the other side of the room, I wouldn't walk around it, I'd just stand on it. Efficient, that's all. Right, so there's another ever jail over here, yeah. And there's a church here, and the church usually have grace inside, this one does. So no. Never been nice since. So in here there should be Fourth Church of America. Yeah, so there is a reward, which is going to be another enhancer. Yes, another sacred tear. But we've got this. Flasks make flask even stronger. Can I level up?
Well, level up. Kurskia, that's like asking which is the better flavor, burnt toast or moldy cheese. Can't say I'm a fan of either, but if I had to choose, I'd say you have your moments of sweetness. Just don't let it go to your head.
Wow, Richard, how dare you? Oh god, burnt toast is disgusting. Oh no, this is where the big evil floating head is. And those bastards, I hate them. I hate the mannequins. They're a pain to fight. No, no, it's all just wrong. You're like Dad. Dad likes cremated toast. Like the number of times I thought the kitchen was on fire or something. It's not, it's just Dad making toast. There are similar things in Dutch, but that is the closest one. Ah, poison swamp. Big head thing tries to use some sort of meteor spell on me. Where did the other one go? Say that, Greg, when we used to order food in at the weekend at work, one of the best places we order from was actually a Dutch place. It was just because I could have food so long. Right, that's the head thing dead. And now I'm poisoned. Kelly remembered she's a mod. Trapped.
Ooh.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist.
Killer.
Finish him.
Okay, Bart, if you insist. Oh, it'll let me as well. Wow.
Temporary. You savage.
There. Oh, I don't even get anything for it. What a waste. Bart, you're rubbish at this. Houses. Now we all know the Rani ending is the best ending. You. Well, what do you have?
How can I?
You're the one with the lantern, Gimme. Lost Ashes of War used to duplicate one. Then we got arrows. Let's buy some arrows, shall we?
Have a safe journey.
Yeah, it is Rani's outfit I'm actually going to wear for this cosplay build. Because it looks the most like samurai's robes. Right.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm just gonna buy a shit ton of arrows. There.
Have a safe journey.
And then, if I remember right, there's creepy stuff on the beach. There is the zombie men's. For reasons I can't remember.
Like a Dungeons and Dragons thing.
Oh, is this something to do with sex?
Ha! Far from it, Jen.
Let's put these here. All these zombies.
I got his dick. Is what I've got.
Ready or looking. Come on. Anything further this way?
Kill it.
Oh yeah, murder penguins. And then octopus friends. Me, you. There's two kittens. They're called Frank and Castle. Regardless of what Katie or anybody else says.
Thank you.
Ow. Orbium Borba. Right, let's go and get our runes back. Is there a dungeon along here anywhere? Well, I know there's a dungeon in the wall of the first bit, but... Yeah, there's picks in the pet section, Kelly. Of them falling asleep on him. Right. There's no dungeon this way. So... Where to? Been around there, been around that. Have we been to this bit? I don't remember the pond. Yeah, Dave doesn't like the other kitten. Say kitten, it's like fully grown now. Granted, Aiko doesn't like him either. So it's mutual. Yours is already called ball sack. Or do you mean the other one? So I haven't been up this way. Because there's soldiers and... I remember now, this is the trap one. This is the chest that sends us to the capital to get murdered. Is there a shiny bit? Thank you. I hate these dragonflies, they're a pain in the ass. Stop fluttering about so I can shoot you. There. And you. Yeah, she's a sweaty cat, is what she is. Oh, you're healing people. Not as useful. Yeah, I've seen a bunch of ones of people with like bald guinea pigs. There's a guy with a bald hamster. I saw somebody with a bald rat as well. Right, I suppose we'll go up to the trap tower. He fell off his horse. He riposted me. Moments like this when I really miss my big smashy weapons. just being able to knock his shield down.
Eh.
Greg. He is both bald and an animal. Yeah, shields are OP. Not fair. OP. Long ass range bows. Bald pig video on Discord.
Aww.
Right, time to go through the most obvious trap. Can't even remember if there's a way to escape. Sending gate ahead and the visions of a great tree. Hello, what's the surprise? I escaped. Wow. Oh, that's because it's because of the file type. It's .mov and Discord doesn't like those. Using outdated QuickTime formats. Enjoy your food smell. Right. I know the giant is here. Is there other stuff I can loot? So there's the gate that's closed. There's a chest on that side. Opens the chest. Quick. That's the Jew talisman. dead. Look at Talisman actually. Slowly restores HP, you'll do. So, bye. Almost, he almost fell off. I have managed to make him fall before. Looks like they patched it. You used to be able to make him fall. Definitely patched him then.
Ooh.
Anyway. Look at all that map we've got to look at. Right, so we've been all the way around there. So we'll go back to this one. And then we'll all finish for today. Oh yeah, we've made some progress. We beat a couple of bosses, not many. We leveled up a bit. Upgraded our weapon. We have the lantern now, which I need to add on here. Switch. There. Right. Switch over and we'll find someone to raid, shall we? See who's around. Twitch, where are you? Bum, 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 bum. Tell you what, we'll go on. Invade pad. So
raid.
So he's playing Foam Stars, which is the fake my brain's drawn a blank now. Splatoon, that's the one. So yeah, he's playing Foam Stars, which is the PlayStation Splatoon copy. So we're going to say hello to Paddle Snake, and I shall see you all soon. Thank you for watching. Hope you feel better soon, Manu. Thank you.